focus. Ooh, boss. This is the largest deployment in our history as a mercenary group. The Independence Force put a lot of faith in us for this operation, so let's not disappoint.
So I guess that also means the largest payout ever, right?
I wish I could say the same. But in the meantime, we've got guns on the ground, birds in the air, and bogeys inbound. All come towards you a lot. That means you, Wingman. You're set to engage.
Back off, Galaxy. We're going, we're going.
About time. Comic engaging.
Thank you.
The forward facility is all taken care of. All fighters, stand by for the ground forces to finish up.
What do you mean we lost our forward facilities? Deploy the reserves and dig in around this base.
We have multiple defenses going down wholesale, but we got incoming fighters and gunships. Watch it. Designated new targets and HVTs on the IFF. Have at it.
Welcome, Galaxy.
Come on, Monarch. We're free range now.
Cerulean 235, takeoff clearance granted. Keep those mercenaries off our boost while we scramble Celeste Squadron.
This is Cerulean 2, taking off.
Enemies locking on, break. Incoming missile, Jake.
Squadron. Resistance is drawn.
Contracts across the board. All Federation hostiles eliminated. Ground units, confirm?
Yeah, I think the smoke, Galaxy.
Good work today, people. All damaged aircraft land and repair as needed. If you can't, just use one of their planes. Ground forces, smash and grab anything worthwhile and await pickup by Circus. Let's not overstay our welcome.
This is the